Char village is one of the settlements most vulnerable to climate change in Zanskar. The village is extremely dependent on the water supply provided by the mountains. This year's water supply fell far short of previous years, and if the negative trend continues, the inhabitants will be forced to move on.